entering the pits at Sears Point, getting ready for another National Auto Sport Association main event. It's the RX-7s, the pro group here at NASA, with Donny Edwards, one of the front runners always in this division. Donny, last year, a pretty tough year for you.
Yeah, it was a tough year. We had a car fire, and we had one total car, and still managed to pull a second off, and the team did a good job keeping us together and keeping us in it for the year. And this year, we've got a bigger and better team with better availabilities to get us up to the top and keep us up there all year.
You know, speaking of getting to the top, last week looked like you jumped the start, but you got the nod and they didn't bring you back, and you had a great lead for a while there, and you just couldn't hold off Hartzell and then Courtney.
Yeah, the car was brand new. The CBME car was brand new, and that was our first race on her, and we were trying to get everything dialed in that morning, and we had everything almost except for the temperature started to come up, and she towards the end of the thing, and she started dropping off a little, so we pay the consequences there.
Donny Edwards, the number one car, be looking for him. He'll be in the top five almost every race. I guarantee it.